That was the moment I understood. They were headed to my homeland, and I had to stop them.
Up here.